VS Security products are pleased to demonstrate the Crunch 250, an office-friendly and easy-to-operate hard disk destroyer that makes a permanent record of all media destroyed using its unique logging system. First, connect your laptop or PC to the Crunch 250 using the USB cable and open the logging program. You may want to use the optional barcode scanner to speed up the drive data entry, and it should be connected at this time. The operator enters the individual drive serial number and any other desired details such as part number or capacity using the scanner or keyboard. The drive is now placed in the destruction chamber with its PC card uppermost, and the safety door is closed. To start the destruction, simply click the destroy button. The bar on the screen shows the progress of the destruction, which takes just 9 seconds. All the data about the latest hard drive destroyed appears at the top of the media processed table. The log of the drives destroyed can either be printed or exported as a CSV file into a program such as Excel. Next, simply open the compartment door of the Crunch 250 and remove the destroyed drive, which is now ready for disposal or recycling. VS Security products, a name you can trust for all your media destruction solutions.